Scurry! Sniff! Flinch! Scurry! Sniff! Flinch! Scurry! Sniff! Flinch!
Good. Now, what do we do if we see a hyena?
Scream, Mommy!
That's right, mister! Because the world out there is fraught with danger. Fraught, I tell you!
Oh, boy. It's the fraught fest.
To rip us limb from limb.
Bravo, Uncle Max! Way to sell it to the cheap seats.
Applaud now, sonny boy!
But try clapping when you don't have any hands.
Scurry, sniff, flinch. Scurry, sniff, flinch. Huh. I like the sound of that. Scurry, sniff, flinch. Scurry, sniff, flinch. Scurry, sniff, flinch. Scurry, sniff, flinch. There's more to life than panic and being some other guy's snack. Ugh, I may be delicious organic, but this little entree's fighting back. I'm gonna put digging tunnels behind me and live at a new altitude. I'm gonna reach for the stars to remind me that meerkats are not merely food. For once I'll be looking out for me. I'll tell you what I want, this cat is moving on, but he's a bon vivant who's missing out on bone. I'd be a big cheese, far from the desert scene, a little cooling breeze, a little patch of green, and I'll be snoozing in my hammock by a rippling stream, many miles from any tunnel and the digging team. Looking at the number one will be my only creed, that's all I need, that's all I need. I've always been good at running away. Well, now I'm gonna run to show. I've always been seen as the ultimate prey, but now my status ain't so quo. A dream sublime. It's hyena time.
Oh, look, it's dinner and a show.
And I thought beans were the only musical food.